New on Daybreak, the state fire marshal's office is heading to Ashland today to investigate a fire that destroyed dozens of boats.
That fire broke out around 10:30 last night at the Riveredge Marina. We're told no one was injured, but the fire did cause a lot of damage. Ray Brewer joins us live there in Ashland with the latest on this. Good morning, Ray.
Good morning, Sean. You can take a look at some of that damage behind me in that storage building. You can actually see that the heat from the fire, we're told, was so intense it melted some of the boats. You can see the metal has been twisted there. And we have some video that was sent in by a viewer, and this will give you an idea of what firefighters were dealing with. We're told there were about 30 boats in this storage building, that the boats were stocked, loaded with fuel set for the upcoming season. So firefighters had to be concerned about the explosions there. At the height of the fire, some 40 firefighters from Ashland and surrounding towns were here. And it wasn't just the fire at this marina that they had to deal with. The heat was so intense, the fire so big, that it actually leapt across the river and started a small brush fire. Firefighters had to put that out, dealing with the incredibly dry conditions here in Ashland, as is typical around the rest of the state. Now, as far as the cause goes, as you take a live look once again at the damage this fire has done, while a member of the state fire marshal's office is said to be heading here to Ashland, firefighters have been here throughout the night just in case it rekindles. There have been smoldering, and we're told that they're waiting for a backhoe to arrive here so they can pull down the rest of the structure and get at those hot spots. Reporting live in Ashland, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.